Goddamn.
Yeah!
Yo, this is bittersweet, but thank you guys for coming out and doing this for Charles and his family. It's just amazing to have all my best friends to come together for this. It just provides a lot of closure, and I just want to say thank you to everybody involved. I'm just gonna get right into it. Charles fucking loved dancing and getting down, so that's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna start out with a song that was actually the last song I got to work on with Charlie. A few months back, we had the pleasure to get an Airbnb together in the mountains, just him and I, and we had 3 days to just write and shoot the shit and watch some movies. And yeah, nobody inspired my music more than any other. I got nerves, sorry guys. But no one inspired me more than Charlie did. He made me do this shit. I loved his music more than fucking any other artist I've ever listened to, straight up. And in the end, to be able to call him a best friend and a collaborator is just more than I could ever ask for. Love you, bro.
Thank you.
Appearance, 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 app